Hello everybody, my name is Uber and I welcome you back in next episode longer, of Pathologic 2. And yeah, we ended up in here, so let's see what the sleep will be doing to us. We are at... okay. Maybe let's sleep to the night. Let's see what will happen. Well, shit, I wasn't expecting that. Maybe from now on I could read the what they are saying, because that seems really stupid that there is this weird moment of silence when I am reading. My name was Jacob Sterk, worked in shipping, two marriages, both happy, brought up a daughter. Friends woke me up in the night, they were getting a post together to catch old Kane killer. We ambushed him at the station, that's where I was killed, with my own knife, no less. What Kane? Did you mean Burek? Okay, I cannot search them. So it is those guys who ambushed us at the station. They called me Bertie, short for Bert Nerd, and that's one of the kinder nicknames. Bertie was fine. A name is just a name. I got murdered at the station last night. Didn't rightly know what I was doing there. I just went along with the herd. I'm sorry. Okay, so those guys with masks, those are dead people. The ghosts of those people. Seems like that. Well, shit. Okay, I thought that we were sleeping in the darkness, but... Okay, what we are doing right now? Oh, there is an exit. Well, shit. Hello, Crow. Did you enjoy your little chats? They don't blame you, as you saw. I suppose they haven't quite come to terms with their fates yet. Or perhaps they have. Death does that to people. I will tell you a story. Once there was a man who wanted to fix everything. He begged on bended knee for a chance to turn back time. And when he got it, history repeated itself. Good job, we told him. That's your fate. He asked us once more, so we let him try once more, but with a catch. He who denies his fate will be punished. He will keep living as a cripple, lame, wounded. See where I'm going with this? Did he try again then? I don't remember and I don't care. Even if he didn't, there probably wasn't a happy ending. You can't fight fate, Bora. It's immutable. I will still try. Okay, do we wake up in... Oh shit. Oh shit. So we are back. Okay. Can we just outrun them? Stop right there. Come back. Shit. Let's just get out of here, maybe. That seems like a good idea. Just for a start. Of course, we don't have any stamina. Shit. Let's try. Oh, we cannot. They killed me. Okay. Okay. That's great. Years?
No. No, too much. 40? No. Not nearly enough.
Okay, wake up, Cap. There's someone upstairs. A thief must have gone in. Or someone even worse. Let's go with Cap. So, Ravel, you remembered our old friendship. Something's fumbling around. I hear it. What if it's the thing that killed Isidore? What if the soil spit out of Shamank after all? Well, I hope so. Is there a weapon I can borrow? Of course not. Maybe a knife in the kitchen, I guess. Forget it. Let's get it. It will have to do. But where is the kitchen? Let's save. Alright, now where is the kitchen? Can someone please tell me? Of course, I'm almost dead. Nope, go back to things. Okay. Okay, but how do we, what do we do for... Goddammit, we don't have anything that would heal us. I don't know, let's use that. Maybe with full belly will regenerate some health. We've got also toast. And our fears went up. Great. Still, our health is in very bad condition. Let's use that. Well, we didn't get anything important. Other than some raisins, walnuts, and chestnuts. But okay. Okay, so we are almost dead, and we are... Where is our sheaf? You're almost dead, and we've got to fight the murderer or something. Whoa, that's nice fan art. Oh, hello.
It wasn't me. Don't glare at me like that.
Got an idea where she keeps bread? The shelves are empty. Who are you? A close friend or a bitter enemy? Your choice. Your choice, really. So, friends? What do you want? Do you believe in divination, Burak? No, I don't. Well, that makes things harder, because you are going to do something awful, and I could have saved you the disgrace. But I guess you'd rather stay gloomy, self-centered, and bullheaded. Am I right? I'm going to disgrace myself. You'll spill a ton of blood, Burak. Tremendous amounts. A river of blood, family blood, beloved blood. You will drown this town in blood, and soon, unless you trust me. So, a bite of toast, and you will wave your hands and fix everything, or do you take coins? I don't understand. It's simple, idiot. Whatever you wanted to do, don't. Drop your plans. You aren't bringing your father back. Saving lives is my business. Fine, let's go. I'll introduce you to this house owner. She's convinced that there's a rat running around. Listen to me, you need to leave town. Now, if you must stay, lay low. Do nothing. The less you do, the less grief you will bring to those around you. Abandon your schemes, I will handle it on my own. It will be glorious, you will see. What are we going to do? Whatever it takes, it's all going to hell, and soon we are halfway there now. Just stay still, trust me, you will know I'm your sister, your double, and I know what must be done. I know a great deal, Burak, and the future is open to me. Prove it. Your life lessons will prove me right, but heed my words. Whenever you want to do something, don't. We'll just make it worse. You will be the demise of your hometown. You will drown it with blood. I will think about it. I don't know, let's not be too bad on her.
Stop squirming. Everything's all right.
Have
now.
You thought about what I told you? I had the strangest dream. What was it you're doing? No, yours. And don't you want to know what I dreamed of? Of horror, I'm sure. Our dreams are prophetic, and since you dream it, you must have seen yourself spill blood. As for the details, spare me. My nerves are delicate. I'm not some monster myself. Are you sure it was prophetic? It was prophetic, no doubt about it. I'm a steppy man and I believe in fate. You can't run from fate. Okie dokie. You will stay in here. Oh shit. Okay, let's go back to her.
Dogs are howling. Why?
So what was it? Some beggar, I think, broke into your house. She's babbling nonsense. Should I toss her out? Don't. If she's already here, let her be. Maybe she is hiding from the violent mob. I will check on her later, provide some care if needed. She could use that. Okay, our health is really, really low. And I would like to get something from the kitchen. Well, shit. Okay. You can go straight to the river. That's interesting. Come on, load up the game. But of course there is no kitchen in here. Let's see if she got something interesting. Let's take that. Nothing. And knife. Let's wear that. Okie dokie, can I loot something else? Let's loot that. Nope. Let's go here. Nothing. Well, okay. I would like something that would heal me, but I don't have that, so that's great. Okie dokie, so brand new day. What we are going to do? We've got a lot of thoughts in our head. Let's try to go through all of them so that they are not lighting up. So that we'll know where something new is happening. Okay. I would like to go to the Saburov, maybe. Okay, and let's remove the marker. Let's pause the marker right here. Okay, other than that, do we have something else that we'd like to do? Bizarre creature was captured here. Maybe we'll go there. Okay. Where could it go? Clothes. Grocery. But I'm hated everywhere. So I cannot go to the shops. Clothes. Grocery. Pharmacy. Grocery. Clothes. No one cares about me there. Oh, so that means that I can go somewhere. You are unwelcome here. Maybe they could trust me. They can trade with me. No one cares. We are hated. Okay. So maybe let's go right now to somewhere in here. Let's see. Okay, there is this lady. Can you talk with me? Yamar Bark Yargachin. He who knows how to dissect people can dissect earth. Saintanda Emshem, now partake of my blood. Let my blood feed the earth. And the boobies are showing. What for? Everyone knows how it works. You quench earth first with blood. You reap its harvest, right? Yamar Berke Bashan Bai. Excuse me, what do we have right now? Well, okay, that's nice, I guess. Let's take some water. Okay, and we've got no empty bottles. Let's drink a little bit. Okie dokie. So there should be a shop in here. Oh, can you trade with me? Let's trade. Lemon. And needle. Okay, that's nothing that I would like to have. But here is clothes. Let's enter and let's see what's inside. What we can buy in clothes? Probably some clothes. But what could we use those clothes for? Oh, hello. I think I saw you on the street. Let's trade shoes. Tread matches. Do I have matches? One more. I would like to take those. And a needle. Those shoes are really expensive. Okay, let's only take the matches. Okie dokie, so right now it even stopped being funny. How many times my girlfriend is interrupting my recordings. But yeah, she did it again. Nevertheless, when I was talking with her, I bought a morphine and I didn't see that before. Well, I just missed that. It says that if I take it before the sleep, it will be working much better. So we will try it. Also, there's a girl. Maybe she wants to talk with us. Well, she wants to trade. Okay. Do I have something that would interest you? Well, Okay, I don't think that it's necessary. Let's talk with her. Seems the Burak prophecy is true, huh? Each Burak will spill a river of blood, or drown the town in blood maybe. The world inquires. So it goes, so much death. Burak, you make Isidore? Of course, he may not have spilled it himself, but it's all happening because of him. Just as the prophecy foretold. Bullshit. Yeah, probably bullshit. Okay, can we check with what time is it? Maybe. Oh, it's late. Let's just say that. Okay, want to talk with me?
I think I'm fading. My clothes are worn out. Threadbare.
Things look bad for you, Cap, but I managed to help a little. It makes me feel all warm and fuzzy to be Cap again. I miss you, Lara. They will come to their senses soon. You know how mobs work. I explained to the right folks you had nothing to do with Isidore's death. Women mostly. They will spread the news quick. Here in the flank at least. In the chine in backbone you will be safer. They will come to their senses, but I will forever be suspected of party side. That's up to you, Cap, is it? You are gone for 6 years, you are outsider now, and you came back on the wrong side. Maybe you didn't kill Isidore, but you killed someone, right? I didn't even need to see the blood. Your butcher's eye told me everything. That 1,000-yard stare. It was kill or be killed. Would you rather see me dead? You will have to start over, Cap, although maybe not entirely. Nakin must be eager to see you. With Isidore gone, someone has to take his place. Now, just for your steppy people, but not just for your steppy people, but for all, for us all. God damn it. Thank you for everything. Okay, so let's take the morphine. Also, damn it, let's eat maybe. Let's eat that. Okay, let's drink that. And let's drink that. Okay, let's go to sleep for 1 hour, 1 hour only.
Shall I sing a song for you?
Well, shit. Isn't kinda working. But okay, somebody wants to see me. Great. Let's save. Let's see. Master says you are doing well. He said with each hour fewer and fewer people think he's murderer. He said. Tell him what and tell him that I want to talk. Let him come to the lamp right away. What for? If he's summoning you, you must go. No doubt, Linkus, he said. Yeah, let's go. So, where should we go? Where should I go? That's interesting. Okidoki. Okay, so we are going there. Or what? Let's pause the mic. Let's move the marker in here. Well, well, well. And can you teleport me? Well, would you look at that? Nobody in here, okay. But nobody's also searching for me right now. Oh, hello little boy. Nope, let's talk. You poor thing, we still think you are good. You're an angel, I do. You'll grow up into good people. Tata brought kittens yesterday. Six, do you want a kitten? I will think about it. How do we go to the town hall right now? And this way should be alright. We'll see. Good that nobody wants to kill me right now. That was really annoying. But our health is still really low. But if we die, we'll have full health, so maybe that's the way to go. Well, to the left somewhere. Oh, there was a lag. We still got to go in this direction. City is really big. Well, shit. Whatcha looking at? Get lost. We got him first. Who is he? Don't you see? Burak the Tourniquet, Isidore's son himself. Have you lost your mind? He's nothing. He has nothing to do with this. Oh yes, he does. The whole town saying he did it. Don't what, you idiots. That bastard put his own dad 6 feet underground. So what you looking at? Get lost or you are next. I am Artemin Burak. There he is. Well, shit. Well, shit. Yeah. That's great. It is worth speaking the truth. But our health has gone up. And we have still our stuff. Yeah, we still got our stuff. Nothing is missing, I think. So I just have to die to make my... Well, shit. Oh, shit. Why are you still following me? Get out of here. Shit, 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 shit. Where do I need to go? There. Okay, let's try to outrun them. As good as we can. God damn it. It's in here. It's in here, let's go. Oh, we outrun them. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Well, that was shitty. Can I loot? Nobody's watching me, right? Nope, nobody's watching me. Ooh, Well, 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 look what I found. Oh, we can sleep in here for 1 hour or something. Let's save the game. Great. Okie dokie, so let's go to this way. Oh, there are a lot of places probably to loot. Let's not do that. Let's talk. Big Vlad. That familiar old face, you know, I remember what your esteemed father looked like when he was young. I am, after all, only 15 years younger. He was a very decent person. He had a real spine. Boss Vlad. I'm honored. Welcome home, my dear boy. Welcome home. The reception was rather lukewarm, though, wasn't it? It was. I'm getting reports you are a villain, my boy. A murderous villain. My people are upset that they couldn't do you in. They are an ugly mob, aren't they? So small-minded. Animals, beasts, swine. At least you slipped away. Perhaps I should stand up for you? Let's not go with his health. Help. I don't need help? Now that's more like it, an independent lad, just like your father. He despised patronage too, always by himself, wouldn't even take my advice, wouldn't bow to anyone. Shame, a supple backbone can be useful, it can improve the situation for everyone. Do you know who killed him? Not you, that much I know, but we'll find out. Soon enough. So why did you summon me? My power is immense, boy. Have you forgotten? Everything you see here is mine. The whole Bull Enterprise. The abattoir, the factory, the warehouse, the station. This town lanes are my reins. It's meat and bones, my throne. I am the master, and I expect to be obeyed. I haven't forgotten, boss, believe me, but I'm not the only one who remembers. At least take my advice. I'm always eager to help Isidore's son. Stay here for a while. Don't go out. My house is big, plenty of space. If you need anything, just call the servants. Why should I do that? For your future's sake, my boy. What's the rush? Take a rest. You have suffered so much. And the rest of the town will have a rest from you. I will take care of myself. Oh, we've got a lot of thoughts. Okie dokie. Can we do something else in here? Well, it doesn't seem like that. Let's save the game. Great. What time is it? Well, it's almost night. So maybe there will be less people on the streets. Hello, want to talk with me? Spring. Or peanuts. No, thank you. But how much money we've got right now? That is extreme. But of course, our money doesn't mean anything to the people on the streets. For them, it is more important to get their respect, trust, whatever. Smoked fish and fingernail. I already have one fingernail handy, so no thank you. And what do you have? Fingernail and package. That's a big lottery on these packages. And what about you, bandage? Well, no, thank you. What else can we buy or see? Toast or morphine. But we don't have anything that he would be interested in. What about you? Chalk and grindstone. Okay, but maybe let's use the situation that nobody is right now trying to kill me. Let's go there, because we haven't seen that yet. Because we seen that. We have seen that. Maybe let's go buy a bowl then. That might be interesting. What would we do with bull? And the shelter. Well, well. Yeah, let's go for the bull. I would be interested to go there. That seems like interesting thing to do. But yeah, first let's go for the bull. I don't know if right now it will be available because of the time. But we'll see. So yeah. That game seems to be really interesting. At first it was just big chaos. Oh, hello. No, thank you. At first it was just big chaos. Because it was just so many informations and some of them didn't add up at all. I wasn't really sure what was going on, but right now, in all of this mess, I can see a little picture of what should I do. Cloth covers the face. Do I need that? No? We can buy the morphine. That's for sure. What we can sell to him? Scrap name, thimble, tweezers. Why do I feel like I will need a cloth mask? Let's just buy the morphine. We should be good to go, I think. Let's leave. Where are we going right now? Somewhere there. Okay. Let's do a little bit of running. And let's watch out for the angry mob. Oh, we can loot the bodies. Oh. But who knows? Nobody can see me, right? Right? Wrong? I don't want to go into that if they will know, but how? Who can see me? Okay. Oh, there are a lot of things to see in here. Let's check them all out. Okie dokie, who are you? Move along, I will scream. Why are you all so angry? Have I wronged you in some way? You cold-blooded murderer. You killed our protector. You are a walking clue, fella. Bloody clothes, foreign face. And you stink like a railroad. Rumor has it that's where the murderer hid. Were you trying to escape? Skip town? What protector? Who are you talking about? You know who. Move along, I said. I have nothing to talk to you about. And stop worrying. I'm not afraid of you. I will scream. shut up, or I will scream. Let's trade with you. Nothing interesting, okay. Let's buy the bull. Sheyun, they are Shiba. Hey, why are you back? Or do you have the money? I do, hand over the bull. I'll bring it to your doorstep, fair enough. I don't even have a doorstep. Then I'll bring it to you when you find one. If I find one. Okay, hello bull, you are right now mine. Okie dokie, so we've got a bull. I don't know if it was smart investment or not. But at least right now we've got it cheaper than originally. Remember that at first she wanted 300 for him, I believe. Right now we only took it for 200, I believe. I hope so. Do you want... Whoa. Luck. Do you want to talk? A murderer walks the streets. Human or Shabang, who knows? But our kids are outside too. Won't stay home no matter what we tell them. Why can't you just ground them? Everything's terrible. It all started with that awful tower. There's nothing we can do now. Kids do whatever they them well please. Can't say anything to them. I mean that. Try and the words stick in your throat. They have become complete strangers to us. But what about common blood, I ask you? What about paternal love? Why, what does it have to do with the tower? Hard to explain, the tower crushes us. Try to speak a word against it, and it's as if an invisible blade slices your vocal cords. It did something to our kids, like they are crossing a river over thin ice, and you can't follow, only call after them. How many children do you have? Me, two younger brothers, 12 and 15, both in the tower. Straight. Nothing. Okay. Okie dokie. We cannot go through here, I believe. That's our house, yes? Can I pick that? Nope. Damn it. Okie dokie. So let's see on the map. How should I go there? Oh, from here I can go, yes? We'll see. Okie dokie, let's... Well, shit. We are off to no good, yeah? Who I can talk with? Everyone calm down now. No more mob justice. What the fuck do you want? Everything is dealt with over here. No more blood. What is dealt with? The murderers. It wasn't them. And if it was, it's out for the judge to decide. Are you one of the crazies who can't keep their fists in check? Calm down. What did they do? Played vigilantes. Attacked people. I have no idea what got into them, losing an semblance of humanity. Who screamed murder in the morning? Who rumor mongered about the clay golem shaped like a woman? Who started murdering people with no due process? I don't know. Absurdity, how could it happen? How could anyone call themselves human after that? Good, go, calm down and be on your way. Okie dokie. Were they the ones who attacked us? No? Okie dokie. Let's see, maybe I can go through here. We will see about that. And then through... here, maybe. Well, shit. Well, shit. That was really, really bad. Oh, I can loot. Let's wait for them to go out. God damn it, why did they burn her? Shit. Okay, let's loot. Maybe they will not see me. Charm. Well, at least we've got that. Don't have anything left in here. Well, shit. Well, shit. Okie dokie, so what do we do now? What do we do now? That's interesting. And maybe let's go to the mansion right now, and we'll just sleep the night, maybe. And those are those big factories. Those are very big. God damn it. This game is brutal. But what would you expect from the game about Plague? Those are the tough times, really. Okie dokie. Hello, kid. What are you doing at night in here? Straight. Okay, I don't think I want anything of that. Thank you. Let's go somewhere to the left. Let's also maybe drink a little bit. Let's drink. Okie dokie. And I believe that because we've got so much exhaustion right now, we should be going to sleep. Why are you in here? Okie dokie. Well, let's not care about you. Let's just go for sleep. What's in the background lighting up? Is it just something not loading up? Okay, can we loot the bodies already? Can we loot the bodies? That's the very interesting question that I would like to have the answers for. And oh, we cannot. So shit. And we are going in here. It's a pharmacy in here. Okie dokie, let's just go in. I'm interested in knowing about what happened on the train. Was it only a dream or did it really happen? I don't really know. Okay, let's save the game. Let's go for sleep. Maybe let's sleep for 6 hours. That should be alright. And we are at day 2. And the hunger is going up like hell. Okay. But what did I miss? I checked everything that I can. God damn it. Okie dokie. So that will be it for this episode. Maybe we'll go back for sure. It's getting interesting, but I would like to know what opportunities did I missed. Because I thought that I checked everything. Maybe I should just go around the town next time. We will see about that. But right now, I'd like to thank you for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.